What's up YouTube, it's your boy Jack Bro, and today I'm coming your DIY and I'm going to show you how to clip or bond your puppy tail after 5 days of birth. So let's get it. I mean, you can do it easy. It's the safest way, the painless way, and you can do it on your own. It's a DIY, so stay tuned. So in this case, I'll be using the thread. Get the scissors. As you can see, I already clipped this tail. It's a man. So clip this tail already. So I'm gonna show you the clip the tail now with using a thread. You can use a bun also. Me. What you doing? You want to double the thread to make sure it's sticky enough. Cut the bunch is flat. You have something? So, you want to make a knot. And since the Doberman, I put this tail up. Inch to leave. You won't feel it because there's no cartilage. There's only cartilage in this tail now. There's no bone in it. That's why it's so easy to knot and less pain. So let me take a little more. Knot it. See? It does feel a thin stitch. It won't be painful as in when you're going to the vet and they clip his tail, doctor his tail. So you want to make sure it's tight. Yeah, and it's done. Let's go to this one now. Remember, knot it. Yeah, puppy, that might be a look. Yeah, so you want to make sure it's on. I mean, it's easier to do a doctor do it with a clip. And it's painful. Puppy hates it. So, we're going up more. Slightly to lift up more. And yeah, keep it tight. I hope you intend to move around a lot, so have to make sure it don't fall off. So keep it tight. Not too tight though. So I clipped five of them till, you know, one actually. So leave for a week or 2 weeks until they fall off. And yeah, it won't lose any blood and it'll be more safe and less pain. So see this one here? Tail is done cut now. I mean, it's painless. You ain't to feel any pain, look at him. He ain't feel no pain, do you hear? I mean, it's the easiest way and the painless way and the safest way. Don't be carrying your dog to the doctor for them to clip the dog tail. No, just do it yourself and cut it to save us. It's more safer than carrying him to the doctor. When the tail is cut, just cut like that. It's painful for the puppies. I mean, it's gonna be painful and blood running and all, so it's better to do it this way and Yeah, this is my tutorial on how to bind a dog tail. I mean, it's gotta stay for 6 weeks or 4 weeks, maybe a week before it's gotta fall off. But yeah, so it's safe, try it. It's your boy Jack Crow.